Yuri Gagarin. Space Person. Who was Yuri Gagarin? Yuri Gagarin was the first person who was sent to space. He is an important person because he is a milestone. When he went to space, humanity could send people to space. I won't talk about his life, I will talk about his space journey. His journey. He was sent to the space in 12 April 1961. His journey wasn't normal, it was a revolution, milestone. He had been to space, but he didn't stay too much. He stayed about 90 minutes. He came back, but it wasn't normal. It is interesting. He came back to Earth because there's a problem. He was in Siberia. This place was very cold and Gagarin didn't dress too much. After harsh conditions, he finished his journey successfully. How he died? He died in 27 March 1968. He was an education flight and the plane fell down. He died. It is distressing because he was the first person who is in space, but he died in an education flight and when he was 34.